join this night in prayer for the sake of our world and our time, and at the end of each petition, I will lead us in saying, Lord, in your mercy, and your response will be, hear our prayer. Let us pray. We give you thanks, O God, for the hand we hold. We have been reticent in years past to hold it so tightly as we do tonight. We pray a blessing upon the person whose hand this is. That this night may be a new beginning for him or her, and for us as well, in a time of peace, of prosperity, and safety. Lord, in your mercy. We pray for our world and our times, O God, that the divisions of the past may be a thing of history, and that we may create and bring about the new world that you had in mind when you gave us Jesus, that all the world may indeed be a cradle for his love. Lord, in your mercy. God of all people, we pray for those who grieve this night for the loss of ones they love. We pray for people who weep this night because they are afraid of government or of neighbor or of self. And we pray for our hopes and dreams.